Excelente, excelente. Yo entré con la mentalidad de que de no reconocer nombre en Grandes Ligas, sino es un bateador más, y vine a hacer el trabajo y gracias a Dios me salió bien.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, excellent. I think I came in with the mentality of not really thinking about names, not really thinking about who I was facing, and treating everyone like just another hitter, and luckily I was able to get those results.
What were your nerves and your emotions making your major league debut? Didn't seem like you were too stressed.
Pues que tal los nervios y las emociones, no parece que estaba como estresado ahí en el montículo.
No, la verdad, pienso que es el mismo juego, en la misma pelota. Cambia la presión, obviamente, todos peloteros tienen presión. Pero gracias a Dios he jugado bastante en Venezuela, lo del clásico, esas cosas me ha ayudado a aprender a controlar las emociones y aprender a controlar la presión que uno siente en el terreno.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think it's the same game. It's the same baseball. Obviously, there's a little bit more pressure, and everyone's going to feel pressure. But I've played in Venezuela. I played in the World Baseball Classic, that I think helped put me in those situations before. So I was able to handle it and control my emotions.
How did this compare to the WBC, and did that help you?
¿Cómo comparó esta experiencia a la de el clásico? Pues sí, ¿tú crees que el clásico te ayudó?
Sí, me ayudó bastante, me ayudó, y pienso que es lo mismo. Es la misma, yo digo, rodeado de tanta gente, la misma presión, pero sabe controlar la ayuda bastante, como en esta situación que pasó este inning que lancé.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think the World Baseball Classic helped a lot. It's a similar situation. I'd say it's the same, having so many people around, being in that atmosphere. It was similar, but it definitely did help me to be able to throw the inning that I did.
When and how did you find out you were getting called up?
¿Cómo te dieron la noticia? ¿Cómo es que tú adivinaste que te iban a subir?
Estaba durmiendo y a las 2 de la mañana me llamó Baraja, el manager de AAA, dándome la noticia, y de una vez, en Venezuela son las 5 de la mañana, despertar toda la familia de una vez, todos emocionados, llorando y muy alegre, contento. Este es el sueño que todo pelotero tiene, y gracias a Dios lo pude conseguir.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I was sleeping. It was 2 in the morning and I got the call from Rod Barajas, and he told me, but due to the time difference, it was 5 o'clock in the morning in Venezuela, so I called everyone right away and woke them up, and it was really emotional. It was great. They were happy, crying, but everyone really excited. It's a dream for every baseball player that I was able to reach.